Each day, the criminal courts condemn scores of unfortunate girls to prisons that need reforming more than the prisoners. For in these dismal cages, the first-time loser is exposed to the habitual criminal by a vicious, outmoded penal system.
I am interested in seeing that we give every inmate a chance for readjustment, to become a worthwhile human being.
I wish we could drag the public in here to see the inmates decaying.
But even sympathetic officers are helpless against the system. For here, the underworld conducts its training school, where new recruits are taught every vice imaginable. Here, corrupt matrons exact tribute from inmates who can pay and wreak brutality on those who can't. Here, women without men live only for the moment of freedom, while the bars of their cage seem to close in on them in a mad, swirling pattern of terror.
We operate on a big scale, and boys will protect you just like your own mother.
If they protect you, why are you in here?
I knocked a guy off.
I've lived a lifetime and a year in this cage. And if I have to fall back in, I'll be like the others. I've paid my debt. Let me out. Please, you'll never regret it.
You know it's against the rules to have any pets. Hand it over.